गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे आई विल गिव यू अ लेक्चर ऑन कन्वर्जन ऑफ एंगल्स. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज प्लेन एंगल? दैट इज ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक एंगल्स. वी हैव स्टडीड साइन थीटा, कॉस थीटा. दैट थीटा इज नोन एज व्हाट? प्लेन एंगल. एंड इट हैव डिफरेंट यूनिट्स, दैट इज रेडियन, डिग्री, मिनट एंड सेकेंड. बट SI यूनिट इज रेडियन. सो वी हैव टू लर्न द कन्वर्जन of these three unit system into radian. Okay, so these three unit systems are minute, second and degree. This one line you have to learn, that in 180 degree there is pi radian, so in 1 degree there will be pi by 180 radian, so in x degrees there will be pi by 180 into x radian. For example, I have taken 30 degree. We have to convert it into radian. So pi by 180 is the multiplication factor, and pi by 180 into x, and x is 30 here. We are multiplying 30 with pi by 180. It will become pi by 6. And if you have to convert radian to degree, then you have to reverse this multiplication factor. That is, if you have to convert from radian to degree, then you have to multiply by 180 by pi. It will give you the answer in degree. Okay, now in 1 degree there will be 60 minute, and in 1 minute there will be 60 second. So from here we are going to learn that how we will convert the different datas which are given in minute and second into radian. So I have taken an example of your textbook itself, that is 114 minute. So 114 minute we have to convert it into first what? Degree. So we have to divide by 60, because 1 degree is equal to 60 minute. So 1 minute is equal to 1 by 60 degree. So 114 minute is equal to 114 into 1 by 60 degree. And this degree we have to convert into radian. So into pi by 180, because pi by 180 is multiplied to degree to convert into radian. And another example, 10 second. So 10 into 1 by 60. Now it have become into minute, because in 60 seconds there will be 1 minute, so in 1 seconds there will be 1 by 60 minute. So this 10 is converted into minute, and now this minute is converted into degree, and now this whole degree is converted into radian. This is the conversion. If you are having any doubt, you can ask me or comment below the video. Thank you.